Private Practice star Taye Diggs is revealing how he handled being a target for neighborhood bullies as a child. And has the real deal behind rumors one of his co-stars is leaving the show.
Taye Diggs' character, Dr. Sam Bennett, reunited in a hot, sloppy kiss, kiss with his ex-wife. And on this week's episode, things get awkward. Take a look.
Things are a little tense after our night on the deck.
It was just felt comfortable and familiar, and we were just nostalgic. And that's okay.
Don't patronize me, Naomi. Okay, I'm not chasing after you. I just want to know if you think it was something more than nostalgia.
Please welcome back Taye Diggs. I gotta ask you, because Whoopi says men should have an equal amount of closet. I'm giving my fiance not an equal amount. You and Idina have been married for a while.
Yes.
She has more closet space than you, right?
I have to say, in our situation, we have equal closet space.
What? Thank you. Yeah.
Because they're equal partners.
That's right. She got a lot of shoes. Did you have to fight for the equal amount, or did she just give it to you?
She has to fight.
Oh, really? Because he's got more stuff.
I got a lot of shoes.
But you're a performer, you're an actor.
Yeah, but that, what does that mean?
Act in the closet.
No, but actors always have more clothes,
yes,
more shoes.
I'm very metrosexual.
No. Yes. Okay, so we got a recap, because I couldn't even, yes, I couldn't even read the prompter, because the scene is always so hot between you and Addison, who's played by Kate Walsh. So now, your ex-wife is Audra McDonald. She's Naomi. You, yes, guys were together. Mm-hmm. You got divorced. You somehow got hooked up with Addison, who is Kate Walsh. You guys don't even practice medicine because you're having sex all the time. Yes. You and Addison. Mm. Then all of a sudden, Addison's mom, she passes away, so she pulls away a little bit. Then all of a sudden, you're sitting next to your ex-wife, and you guys kiss. Mm-hmm. I'm so like, now who is it?
She's
gonna be? I am so for clip. Naomi or Addison? I mean, because it's always hot when you get back with the wife.
Yes.
You know, I mean, I don't know about that, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, I stopped talking right just about now.
It's Taye Diggs. So who is it? Naomi or Addison?
You asking me or the
I'm
character?
I'm asking you.
You know, I cannot say.
They're beautiful.
Yes, they are. And I understand,
I
you know, there's a history with Naomi, and there's the newness and an actual love that exists there with Addison. So I gotta play the diplomatic
turn, maybe.
It could.
I want to ask you about another woman. KaDee Strickland. She's been on the show a couple times. We love her.
One
but
of
her
my
character. This season was intense. Her character,
yes,
was brutally, like, savagely attacked and raped.
Mm-hmm.
And the response, she said, was astounding.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the show actually got behind a great campaign.
Absolutely.
Publicly, right?
So, yes, I was very, very, and am very proud of the show and the writing. and KaDee herself, I thought she did a tremendous job, and I'm very proud.
Yeah, but it's
very
had a great
proud
effect. It sort of went from fiction to really,
absolutely,
having a public movement
a
in terms of protecting
opportunity
women.
Because, you know, our television show is fun, but when the opportunity comes, when you can kind of represent, you know, such a serious issue, it gives us a lot of pride.
Yeah.
Now, I just wanted to ask you, Metro.
I wear scarves.
Yes. And you write books.
Oh.
Chocolate Me. You wrote this. This is your children's book.
That's just an advanced copy.
Yeah, but still,
but
look at
I'm
that.
Very, talking about pride, when I was a kid, I grew up in a neighborhood where nobody looked like me. So when I got older, I wrote a poem about what it felt like to be different. And I got with my best friend, who's a great illustrator, his name is Shane Evans, and we wrote a children's book about self-esteem, so that comes out in fall.
Where'd you grow up?
Rochester, New York.
York.
And when I was young, it was
all
a suburb. Yeah, it was one suburb.
I'm so glad. I can't wait to read that to Jeffrey.
Oh, I can't wait either.
Wonderful.
That's one of the main reasons I wrote it.
I was reading that you do a rap of Dr. Seuss to your son, your child. Is it a girl or boy?
It's a boy. His name is Walker.
18 months old.
Walker.
He is super cute.
can be, you know, me and Idina, it's a very, we're a very musical family.
Yes.
So we
really?
We,
yes, wow.
we sing songs about anything, you know what I mean? We,
mm-hmm. Like what?
Literally, you know, I have the morning shift. I'll get up in the morning and he'll have a poopy dive, so I'll put him on the table.
Sing us a poopy song.
And I'll, a poopy diaper. You got poopy dives. And I bust into a beatbox and he loves it. He loves it.
Does he have music in him already?
He's right now, he's going through this phase. I hope it's not a phase, but he's dancing his behind off.
Oh, good.
And I love it so much. He's just a happy little boy. I feel very blessed.
See, this is what makes you very sexy, your character, and your father who sings. God darn it, this ring just stops me from everything. But can I ask you a favor? In different towns around the country, people spearhead these private practice parties, and they want to see you, Taye Diggs. One of my best friends, Vonda Morris, she is in love with you. She knows what you eat for breakfast. Yeah, your phone. Now, I think she might be a stalker. I'm not sure. But could you look in the camera and just say something real sexy to Vonda Morris?
Hey, Vonda, baby.
I'm not buying her anything else.
Hey, Vonda, baby.
Before we have to go, I know you're actually conquering a fear, which was surprising to me.
Yes. Well, being on a television show, I haven't been able to perform live. And the longer I'm away from the stage, the more petrified I get.
But what about rent? And
I know, you know, it's been, we're on our fifth season. Mm. And that's a while to be away from the stage. So
you have a fear of being on stage?
Now I do, so I wanted to put it out there. I wanted to nip that in the bud. So I'll be performing at the end of April in Miami, like an hour's worth of just music and chat alone.
And you'll be scared, but you'll do it.
Let us know. But I'll do it. Yeah.
Come back on and talk about it. You want to promote that.
Yeah.
Thank you, Taye.
Smack you in the head.
We want to thank Taye Diggs. You can catch Taye on Private Practice Thursday nights at 9 p.m. right here on ABC. We will be right back.